Dear sex-having people of Reddit, what advice would you give someone who's about to do it for the first time? I love when I get to regale others with this story. When I was in high school, I had a friend who we figured had the same sensibilities about sex as the rest of us. We had all taken the same sex edition classes, assumed we all watched porn, etc. Guy finally gets himself a girlfriend and things escalate to the point where he's going to have sex for the first time. Apparently, midway through he stops with a strange look. She asked him what was up and, apparently, he told her I'm not sure how I'm going to get my balls in there. I'd pay money to see the look on her face. Moral of the story, don't try to get the balls in there. Man heard the phrase balls deep and thought challenge accepted. Don't try to replicate porn. Pay attention to your partner's body language. Respect no's and don't be afraid to say no. Use appropriate protection. Do it with someone you're comfortable with, so you can enjoy it, but also not be super embarrassed when it gets weird or you duck up. Shit happens. Sex is messy, and that's part of the fun. It's closer to the ass than you think. If it's dry and shallow, you've hit the belly button. Mine should still fit. Wash your dick and balls. Shampoo your pubes. Wash your ass. Do it again. Please do this, whether you're going to have sex or not. Also, it's not always as bad to have sex with someone who hasn't bathed, yet that day vs someone who hasn't bathed in 3, or realizes how bad they smell in 24 hours. Always make sure the door is locked. Always keep your fingernails trimmed. Take your time. It's not a race. Most important, be sure to communicate, but don't trim your fingernails right before. Feel be sharp. Plan ahead. Wear a cowboy hat, it makes it less awkward. That is excellent. Follow this person's advice. Firstly, be educated about reproduction and birth control. And be prepared. Communicate. Accept that it will be awkward. With farts and squeaks, and mistimed repositioning and wet spots. Use lube. Pee afterwards to prevent UTI, more important for women. Due to the shorter urethra. But anyone can get a UTI. Normal bodily bacteria gets rubbed up in there during sex. Talk to each other. Laugh. Breathe. Be nervous. Admit out loud that you're nervous. Be safe. Be kind. Be honest. Have fun. Admitting out loud that you're nervous might be the single best piece of advice here. We all don't know what the dynamic there is. But having the emotional openness and communication required to get that far is gonna take a lot of pressure off and set the right mood for the fun kind of sex. And if the other person gets turned off by that, it's NBD. They're probably a loser person. The nervousness can also be a turn on. I still remember a BF I had when I was young. He was shaky and embarrassed about his chapped lips the first time we kissed. It was endearing. Don't focus on the end or performing a certain way. Focus on having a good time and making sure that both of you feel good. Communicate about what feels good. And don't expect to be amazing on your first time. You'll improve the more you do it. Use a condom. Relax. Your partner is a person just like you too. Don't jump right into the deed. Play and explore first. Communicate. If it feels good, let them know. Have fun. Part of the pleasure is pleasing the other person. You please them. They please you. At the same time or take turns. Dealer's choice. Go with the flow. Don't force anything. Some people prefer speedy shorter strokes. Others prefer long and slow. Try both. In my experience, long and slow usually goes great for both parties. Or long and fast. Put on your O-band wizard hat first. Imau use that advice. Thanks. First time is not performance. It's experience. Just enjoy it and try not to overthink. Second time. Well, that's a different story. You better have done all your stretches and prep. If your partner doesn't orgasm 53 times and it doesn't last 4 hours plus, you will be made fun of. Good luck. Godspeed. Yeah, that second time is amazing. I'm still sore 7 years later from that marathon. 4 hours? I think our advice should be worked around 4 seconds. Use condoms. Do it slowly. And cuddle. Please cuddle after having sex. Cuddle. Bro. Do it for the boys. Seriously. Men are so ducking touch starved. I want the cuddling more than the ducking. I'm not a dildo. Sophie. Make sure to honk as loudly as you can during sex to indicate to your partner that you're having a swell time. That's geese. You're thinking of geese. Apparently geese are always having a good time. Don't stress about it too much. Have fun learning. Oh, username concerns me. Your username in this thread makes sense to me. r/username checks out. It goes in the hole. The fourth hole? I hear it's behind the knee. Foreplay, foreplay, foreplay. If you're a dude, make sure she's fully ready and somewhat excited for you know what. If you're a lady, make sure you're vocal about boundaries. Hell, get really excited, so make sure you keep him grounded in the moment. What if you're gay? Link. b/fbxc7afu. T equals 21. If you're a guy, I always suggest making it about her. Make sure she feels good, and in return you'll feel good. Try to make her come before even sticking it in. That way, if your gun goes off, at least you've both hit the finish line. Typically, knowing she's already come allows me to last so much longer. If you're male, you won't last long. That's normal. Or if it doesn't work at all, or you can't finish, especially for the first time, nervousness will get you. You get no pointers from me. Make mistakes like the rest of us have. Yet that's a pointer. I mean, I don't consider this a constructive pointer. Girls, please don't let him inside you if you're not fully wet/turned on. That's what's going to make it not painful. And if you're really into your partner, but your bits are not working how you would like them, there is lube available. Sex is play. Treat it that way. Have fun. Laugh. Don't worry about performance. Pay attention to how things feel and how your partner is feeling, and you'll be fine. Also, make noise. If you're a dude, don't worry if you can't get it up the first time. If you're a girl, same thing but with the female equivalent. Moisture levels. Tightness levels. It is not uncommon at all that being nervous the first time will impact your physical ability to do it. Happened to me my first time. Just couldn't get the stuff down there to work. I was 17. Nervous. Excited. Insecure. You name it. Spoke to a doctor about it because I panicked. The doctor laughed. Said teens come to her with this problem frequently, and that it's just the nerves. What do you know? She was right. So, if that happens, it's 100% normal, and is the nerves of the first time. No one on Reddit is having sex. No. You have to put your phone down first. Top tip. First time isn't always as glamorous as you hype it up to be, but just enjoy yourself. 1. Not sure if you're a lady or sleeping with a lady, but pain during sex is not normal, and if you or your partner are in pain, you should fall back a little and warm up some more. 2. It's probably going to be a bit awkward. Don't sweat it. You'll feel more comfortable as you gain more experience. 3. You or your partner may not finish, and that's fine. Figuring out what feels good can be a process. Plus, if you're nervous, sometimes you won't be able to come. 4. If you're quite young or just generally not that educated about sex, make sure you understand the risks and how to protect yourself. Know and plan what kind of birth control you're going to use and how to prevent STIs. If this is going to be someone you have sex with regularly, it wouldn't hurt to discuss what you'll do if someone ends up pregnant. 5. Laugh. Sex is equal measures weird, gross, embarrassing, fun, and amazing. It can be one of life's great joys, so don't take yourself too seriously. Laugh it off if it doesn't go perfectly. Beyond the logistics of having sex, many people have already given great advice on it. I'll leave you with this nugget of wisdom. Sex isn't just smashing your bodies together. Just like kissing isn't just smashing your mouths together. When you have sex, imagine you're kissing your partner, but you're using your entire body to do it. Please respect the word no. I lost my virginity to someone who didn't respect that word. Messed me up for life. I'm so sorry. Hope you've healed emotionally. Don't forget to close the casket when you're done. Lmao, it's nice to see a joke finally in this thread. Have my upvote. That was a joke. Exclamation mark. Oh shit, Ifu. Have fun. If you're a girl, make sure you don't have any toilet paper residue in your coochie. Clean out the clitty litter. for your first time, I recommend bringing a funnel, because sometimes it's hard to fit your balls up in there. Once you're an experienced old bull, and not the young calf, won't be a problem. You'll be able to jam your balls in there in 5 seconds flat. First and foremost, if possible, get a damn shower. Both of you. Trust me. How would you rather be remembered? Talk. Listen. Communicate as much as possible. Show that you care. Pay attention to everything. Oh. They like that. But don't like this. Maybe if I tried the other thing this way. Play. That's how you find out likes and dislikes. And how they find yours. Let the fun slash passion slash intensity take you where it takes you both. Be a little daring. Make their fun at least as important as your own. Communicate some more. Lather. Rinse. Repeat. So. I had sex with the first person who would have sex with me. I had no connection to them, or attraction to them. I just wanted to stop being a virgin. So. I was an asshole, or young. And the experience was so traumatic and unsexy and cringy, that it damaged me. And because she was young too. She told everyone. You do not have to be in love with your first person. But make sure you are clicking on some level and trust each other. Expect to be really bad at it. The first time. It gets better though. Be honest and tell your partner you're inexperienced. It's gonna be an everyone involved. If you're a dude, make her orgasm first, before you put it in. Takes off all the pressure of piv. Everything you see in porn is wrong. You only need to buy one box of condoms. Don't laugh at the fart noises. Order a pizza, and have some Netflix and chill afterwards. Learn to laugh at silly things, and how to be aroused while laughing. Interrupting laughter with kissing, is a pro move. It's a love dance, not a fashion show. My first time I couldn't finish. I honestly thought I was a sex champion, because we had been going at it for a good 30 minutes. But she got tired and tried to stroke me off. But that's when I realized I was having some sort of performance anxiety, where I couldn't let it fly. Moral of the story is, don't expect it to go anything like you think it will. She got off twice, and I didn't get off at all. Which is usually the opposite, but I swear to God this is a true story. She was cool with it though, and we tried again later, but still same result. Please click subscribe if you enjoyed this video.